Lance.
Sex.
You can dance.
Ha! Two!
Nice!
Me and you are in the same boat.
Okay, alright. Snack time, even though it's like 4 p.m. What is Wade looking for?
Oh, they wrapped it up.
Oh.
I'm guessing this is like caramel.
Because guess who ripped it?
I didn't rip it. I don't know, I just got me.
But you probably wouldn't do it.
Like caramel or pomegranate.
Why would you
make there's
pomegranate
ice cream.
Caramel and like cherry.
No, that might taste good.
No.
What?
I mean, I'm talking to the person that used to get candy cane, sea salt caramel, and strawberry lemonade at your lickety.
Without a divider.
Yeah, I didn't like that all the time.
There's absolutely no light here. All you can see is flame.
Sure. This didn't help. Ready?
Oh, I started. Oh, well.
After.
It's my phone.
And then we have that week, and then we have orientation.
Look at that popcorn popping. Look at it. Totally popping.
What the heck?
Look, we ordered some trees on the rocks. There it is over there, Mount Marcy. Tallest point in New York State.
Yes.
Alright, let's go. I just realized I never gave you guys a formal tour of the cabin, but that's all right.
We're gonna do a quick cabin tour. We walk in.
We just got here.
Totally just got here.
We totally just got here.
Table, chairs, the living area.
There's too many chairs.
The chimney is broken, by the way.
There's one, two, three.
Here's
four,
the kitchen.
Five, six, seven, eight.
We still haven't brought everything
chairs.
Into
we
the car.
Need chairs.
We'll move so we can get through. Well, wait, we'll finish downstairs.
Okay.
Here's the bathroom. Here's my bedroom. The sheet's still on the bed yet. Oh, there's the slide on.
Yeah. I'm clearing it.
Yeah.
And here's the master bedroom. Let's go
back there. Don't go empty in. Everybody's arm should be full.
100% full.
Yep.
Make sure all lights are off.
Yep.
This
is another bed. This is the look down.
This is the room I was going to take, then I decided to share a bed with. It's tiny and it's sad.
I can't see anything. Yep. Tiny, sad, and dark.
So that's the cabin.
Yep.
Don't turn that on.
I'm done.
So Cole's eating Doritos, and they stink.
Are you done?
No.
Oh my god, why do you have to eat Doritos now?
Because I'm hungry.
You should have eaten breakfast.
I am.
If you're hungry, eat a snack that doesn't smell.
I don't have one.
Oh yes, you do.
Back in my foot, you get mad.
It's in the vlog.
I know. I'm exposing you on the vlog.
They're not baggy, but they're
this is also the intro.
Hey.
Say something.
No.
No.
That's not enough.
So where are
we? Where are we?
Mm-hmm.
We're in a battlefield.
Be more specific. Be more specific.
A war battlefield.
No, we're in Gettysburg.
I mean, we are in the battlefield.
No, we're not. We're at the museum.
The visitor center, which is part of the battlefield in Google Maps, so... Google Maps must be right.
Not over. No, it's part of the park. Doesn't mean it's part of the battle.
It's tilted, okay.
Wow. Sure. Didn't it say auto tour and go to one? Mm-hmm.
Wanda Sykes.
Wheatfield Road. We miss the peach orchard and the plum run if we go that way.
Stop texting me.
Okay, then it's almost ready.
Okay.
You did? Oh. Well, you guys can sit here.
To the vlog.
Bum, bum, bum.
Alright, so where are we?
We're at that thing. Your shirt's ugly.
I don't care. Okay.
And that's a really ugly color. And you can't use the excuse. They made me wear pink. Because they didn't.
Not today, they didn't. Like, where are we, general area? I don't think
the
we said it yet.
Area. We're in the capital. You mentioned your glasses.
Yeah.
Okay.
No, we're in Washington.
We're in Washington.
Yeah, we're not going to tell you which one. We're outside of the Museum of Natural History. And the Washington Monument is over there. We're going to go to it tonight and maybe I'll film, but I'm not sure.
When CO2 increased, temperature went up. When CO2 decreased, so did temperature. Today, CO2 is skyrocketing higher than any time in the past 800,000 years as we burn fossil fuels and cut down forests. This time, humans are the reason Earth's temperature is rising. Just like in the past, the climate is responding to the increase in CO2. Ice is melting. Sea level is rising. and storms are becoming more powerful. These rapid changes in climate threaten human lives and profoundly impact all life on Earth. Knowing the story of Earth's climate path,
there's a lot going on, right? There's a link going on. And it's been around using the capital building. So we're outside the Spy Museum. You can go.
We're in the business of psychological warfare, messing with human minds, co-production, and sabotage, messing with machines. Today, the internet is merging those two activities. We can now use computer code and digital attacks to mess with human minds, influence people, and to engender conflict. We can also use computer code to mess with machines, to break things, for example, production processes, or even the electricity.
That seems just about right.
Chance at a restaurant, there's a pretzel place.
There's a pretzel place where?
at a rest stop.